Hi, I'm Stephen Holder here at One Buck Place along with Rick Stroud of the St. Petersburg Times. Bucks on the field right now for one afternoon practice today. They'll be done shortly. We want to take a look at right now, though, the receiver position. Top to bottom, this unit, we have to include Kellen Winslow in there. He's a tight end, and he certainly is very proven, was their leading receiver last year. But the receivers in general, top to bottom, we've seen Mike Williams break out a little bit this offseason, the rookie out of Syracuse. We've seen Sammy Strouder obviously pick up where he left off. But top to bottom, Rick, do you think collectively this group has enough to get it done, given their youth and their inexperience?
Well, it's a great question. I'm not sure they do. And anytime you decide to go with young receivers and they've invested them in Mike Williams and Aurelius Ben, obviously, it's a difficult thing, especially with a young quarterback. You'll see teams in this league that have a veteran quarterback and maybe some young receivers, or veteran receivers and a young quarterback. This is an interesting combination, and Mike Williams has stepped up. But behind him, the veterans that they have, not very productive. Michael Clayton, we've chronicled his struggles for years and years now, and Maurice Stovall probably hasn't had more than 30 or something catches in any season. So Sammy Strouder, who is only a second-year player himself, and Mike Williams look like they would be the starters. And then you have Aurelius Ben, and it's interesting that he just hasn't progressed at this point yet, Stephen, to the point where Mike Williams is, and why is that?
Well, you know, it started to become clear. I think he's just a different type of learner than Mike Williams is. Mike Williams' aptitude is just really impressive. He sees the stuff on the chalkboard. He goes out there, he executes. You know, Aurelius Ben's a different type of guy. He's also got to overcome the challenge of coming out of a very different offense in college at Illinois, more of a spread offense. Multiple quarterbacks he played with over his career. So, you know, you saw him out there with Coach Eric Yarber, the receivers coach, after practice yesterday, you know, going through those routes over and over. And that's really what it's going to take. It's just going to be repetition for him. So I think there's going to have to be some patience. Coaches are telling us he's on the verge, that they're starting to see some flashes, but they're going to have to be patient with Aurelius Ben. He's just got to soak it all up and really get a command of this offense. Doesn't have it quite yet. So something to monitor the rest of the way here through camp. Stick with us at TampaBay.com for more.